Can you wear Air Force Ones to play basketball in? Let's find out.
I know a lot of hoopers use Air Force Ones, but I've never tried it myself. So let's try them and see how they feel. Right off the bat, the grip is
That's really nice.
Good. It's definitely a 10 out of 10. Better than a lot of my basketball sneakers that I've actually reviewed. They're not the most lightweight sneaker that I've ever put on, but they're also not super heavy like I thought they were going to be. So far, they're pretty good. The cushion underneath the shoe and the heel is not really existent. For comfort, I give them around a 5 out of 10. They're kind of wide. They're not super narrow. They're not like tight fitting on your foot like you would want a basketball sneaker to feel. So your foot moves around a little bit. It's not too bad. I definitely would wear them if I had no other option. And moving laterally on the court feels pretty good. I don't feel flimsy. I don't feel like I'm about to tweak my ankle. Overall, the sneaker's not bad.
Low key, I might start hooping at Air Forces. I'm shocked.